current bestseller entitled The World is Flat. Please welcome Thomas Friedman. Oh, Mr. Friedman. Things good?
Terrific. Great to be back.
Thank you for coming. You know what I want to talk about? I've seen columns that you've written recently about the environment, climate change, and so forth, and I thought, let's get this guy on here and we'll talk to him about it, because I don't know anything. You know a lot.